look so. Look like the pass gear up, yes?
Of course, the keeper, the
bowler
could have get that one there a while ago.
True.
Yeah. Let me keep a run from the ball.
Five more runs, am I
for
me?
And of course, for the night, we run 2 times, the art's supposed to overrun.
We don't think it that bad.
Oh, God! if you ever jump and catch a ball in a netball, my poor body going to shock.
So, the netball is still game play. Oh, thing.
Thank you. a bell, I see the pants drop. My pants drop. Don't pay me any mind. I mean, I can be very ridiculous. But that's what it looked like to me.
True.
Big man that playing for the Remy's, present or past? Present?
You want to agree?
Yeah.
Pass.
Oh, so pass to enter back now.
Kind of mix up in it. Kind of mixed
up. Be confused.
Yeah. Because him shouldn't be out there because a present student of feel should be feeling, no?
What a present student of feel?
Yeah, present student of feel, but he's a past student here, not a burgundy, not a yellow, another past student there, so. No, right, it's right. A past student should be feeling, it's right. Right.
So who is that man that is batting him? Is that coach or something?
The coach, the cricket senior, Mr. Bailey, that.
So who am I playing for? The past student? And
I'm
the present.
Present him a bat for. Because of the past student, a bowler.
The
one on the green at the umpire.
So, what the one that yellow at is?
Another past student. Another past student, a bat for the present student. But then you see them just make it confusing. Because them shouldn't have just made the present student.
I don't know what is happening here.
Says past student game play against look like the Manning Cup team. As two set of
Manning Cup team.
Oh, well, right.
Them most of them, you know, they read that them play on the past Manning Cup.
Right, nobody knows not to me.
Yeah?
Nobody knows not to me. I'm a past student too. But hey, as I was saying that, you know.
Are you up? Because me can't use my phone for the
thing. Hold on.
And send me a message with me, add you to the past student WhatsApp. Because nobody don't communicate in it. Them just give you Excelsior news.
Draw. Close that and then you can just.
I'm
sorry, you do it.
It's going on all kind of things. So if we create new contact, we're going to see nothing come up, so you can add it. My name is Dawn Brammer.
Sit. Where are you? Maybe we can pass on the information when it's out there to the staff as an extra in a past student.
Yeah.
That is nice to see if you see the staff, everybody out here, because mm-hmm. Back then we usually have the. But 10 years ago, we usually have staff versus.
What time you have?
5 to 4.
5 to 4?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if my mother had been out on that. What we, I'm going to say, sorry, thank you.
No problem, cool. Remember, you know, we're still past student. You like it and I like it, you know, so we're going to make sure so that we do what we can do.
Yeah. And we do all the time, man.
Mm-hmm. So I would just forget saying that we're past student and forget saying that, you know, Mr. Paul, where do it for? Let's hope saying that now, them can appreciate a little bit.
Okay, I don't usually, one of the past students tell me she don't usually partake in the past student and present Excelsior event.
Oh, well, she have a reason, so I can't really kill her, so I guess so. I could just appreciate her and move on, because I guess what? How much have we had to do, what we had to do before for make the present survive? So we just pass on the love
over. Yeah, right?
Mm-hmm.
Because without them now.
Yeah, without the past, so there's no present, and everybody put a dollar. Right now, everybody. May I try to do things? If anything, me pass it on.
Yeah.
When we can pass on, yeah?
Alright. All right,
cool. Alright, no problem. Take care out there.
Yeah, man. I remember, you know, send me your thing so we can add it to the thing.
No problem. No, sure.
You must not wait for my time. Come here, guy, I'm going to go.